Hey, you guys are supposed to be stretching.
Light.
Is that Miguel?
Oh, yeah. He's just saving his voice.
Yeah. He's just been for a run with us outside. And now he's at his physical peak, all pumped up and a performing machine.
Oh, yeah. Uh-oh.
Eh?
Guys.
What a god, quick!
Hey, have either one of you seen Miguel?
Yeah, actually, I have. He just jogged by here about a minute ago.
It's a lie. It's a total...
That's exactly where he is.
Yeah, he's warming up his voice for the show.
Said he wanted you to wait for him in his dressing room.
Thank you.
Thanks. Hey, no problem. Remember your stretches.
Yeah.
He's still unconscious.
What do we do next? Nothing, listen.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are proud to present the fabulous S Club 7.
Oh, no! Come on,
these are my backup singers.
Easy.
I'm joking. They're S Club 7. We're S Club 7, and we like to do it like this.
Man, wake up, do the consciousness thing, please. You got on stage in 25 minutes. Oh, come on, Miguel, we only know one more song. Come on, wake up. Welcome back, Miguel. How you doing? Yeah, that's it. Come on.
This isn't my dressing room.
No, you're fine.
Thanks, John. Any luck?
Yeah, there was a time of... No, it's fine. It's...
All right.
Okay, guys, this is it. This is our last song. After this, the crowd's going to find out that we've knocked their idol senseless.
Yeah, and then what?
Well, then they'll probably find us and kill us all.
Bummer. But until then, there's 10,000 people who want to hear us sing.
Well, if we're going to go down...
Then we should go down singing.
Yes.
Wait,
yes.
can do.
Where am I? Who the heck are you? Who the heck am I?
Guys, I think we better get to the cars.
Yeah, I think you're right.
I can't believe he's so horrible. I've got a poster of it. Oh, that went really quiet.
We're big fans of yours, Mr. Delgado.
Yeah, that's a little bit of a
Why aren't people like you just...
Click.
6 foot tall Jamaican spot welder called Iggy.
No.
No.